All right, so today was quite a big day for me in terms of, and I'll call it a life altering situation. Had LASIK eye surgery done 5 hours ago. I'm just going to kind of give a rundown on how things went, and this is hopefully going to be some information that will help anyone else in the future looking to get LASIK done, and you aren't really sure how the process goes, or you may be a little nervous or whatever. But I'll just give you a basic rundown on how everything went today and how I feel right now. So it was about 3 weeks ago. I went in and I got an exam done to see if I'd be a good candidate to get the surgery done, and all things went well, and I was told that I could have the surgery done the next day if I wanted, but I had to wait a few weeks for some reasons. And the first appointment took about an hour and a half. You have to do some paperwork and things like that. And to finalize the day, you go in, you take a lot of eye tests, and they basically let you know if you are a candidate or not. And they go over some financial information with you. It's not cheap, but it is, to me, I think it will be very well worth the price. So today, I had the surgery done, like I said, 5 hours ago. I was in the office probably a total of an hour and a half, give or take a few minutes. So I went in today, went straight to the desk and began some minor paperwork. It took about 10 minutes, and then the doctors give you 10 milligrams of Valium, and then about 20 minutes later, you're called back to begin a procedure. And I'm not a drug taker by any means. I don't take anything. I drink a little alcohol every now and then, but within 15 minutes of the Valium, I was pretty well fucked up. Body felt numb. I could barely stand. So once I went back to the patient room, I had one doctor come in and tell me how things were going to be. At that point, I believe they put two numbing agents into my eyes, and then I went into the procedure room. And I really don't remember what happened in there besides just little bits of this and that. But once I got into the room, they kind of told me what was going to happen again, and the procedure started. I remember I laid down on one table, and they gave me the details of what to expect, a little bit of eye pressure, maybe some burning, and there's a smell that comes out on the second machine you go to that smells like burning skin. So the first thing they did was, it was all a really cool process. The first thing they did, they open up your eyes with these, some kind of clamps. It just pops your eyelids open, and they stay that way until the procedure is done. The procedure don't take any time at all per eye once you get set up. I remember there's a little bit of a pressure. It's a suction cup that raises up whatever they need to rearrange on your eyeball. And there's one point where you will see nothing but black. Your vision will completely fade away, but it only lasts for maybe 3 to 5 seconds. And then once they begin the process on one eye, it takes, I think I heard her counting down from 10, and it was done. They did the same thing with the other eye, and once I left that station, we went to another station. They opened my eyes back up with the clamp, and this was a little freaky, but I didn't really care. It didn't bother me. It didn't hurt. But you can literally see them taking, well, they're on your eyeball, and they're scraping something off. It was, I remember, a cool feeling. It was nothing harsh. And I was not nervous. There was no stress at all. involved. It's just a really simple process. Once both eyes were done with the scraping, I got up, I could see. It was very, very blurry, I was still pretty loopy from the Valium, and I think I still probably feel some effects from it, but I don't know. They give you these glasses to put on instantly, and I wore them since I've been home. But the problem I had was after the surgery was done, I got out to the car, and my eyes really started to burn. I heard that some patients, it's very minimal, and some don't feel it at all, and then some, it's very severe. The burning in my eyes probably lasted a good 3.5 hours. I'm just now to the point to where I've been up moving around for the past 45 minutes. I still really can't take the glasses off and look around because it burns, but I can tell you that I can already tell that I can see again. So I just can't wait till tomorrow when I get up and see how things are, and I not have to worry about putting in contacts or putting on glasses. And it was really worth it, I think, as long as nothing happens in the next couple of days. But this is just a huge shout out to LASIK Plus of Lexington, Kentucky, all the doctors very kind, very understanding, and got straight to the point on all things that would be done, and I really appreciate it. And I suggest if you want to have it done, check out LASIK Plus of Lexington.